Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. The map disseminated by the Aram Association divides the Armenians of France. Buildings resembling portas are found in Harbet Suvan Hill of Urfa. Foundations of tepal and mosaics found in Erivani Fortress area. The Menua Canal left over from the Kingdom of Van continues to serve its purpose today. Holy Mother of God Church of Aleppo is being repaired. On July 20, 2019, the Association for the Research and Archiving of Armenian Memory published and produced the map of the Republic of Armenia entirely in French. This detailed map is the first in the French-speaking world. It is true that this is a first at the level of a map. However, it is the second time that the Armenians in Europe spread false information, recognizing that Nakhichevan is a part of Azerbaijan. The first time this type of historical falsification was made in 2006 after the destruction of the Jouas Cemetery in Nakhichevan by the European Armenian Federation for Justice and Democracy in Brussels. The Nakhichevan, formerly part of Western Armenia, according to an arbitral award of President Woodrow Wilson, was placed under the mandate of Azerbaijan as an autonomous republic by Stalin in 1921. There is no legally valid reason that Armenians, especially the descendants of genocide survivors, recognize Nakhichevan as the territory of Azerbaijan and recognize the misappropriation of a territory decided by Stalin. The Aram Association stands out in this sense. For an association that wants to preserve the memory of the Armenians, it is rather in dissent on the eve of the centenary of the Treaty of Sevres to disseminate a map that denies the official borders of Western Armenia by presenting a map where Western Armenia does not appear but appears Turkey, state of occupation of the legally Armenian territories. This is a memory that is turned upside down. During the excavations of Harbet Suvan Hill of Urfa, Western Armenia have found monuments resembling Portasar monument, which are included in the UNESCO World Heritage List. As we know, Portasar is known as the world's oldest cult structure and temple complex. It was first discovered in 1963. As a result of joint excavations of the Armenian-French expedition in the historical and archaeological reserve of Erebuni, the foundations and mosaics of another temple were discovered. The number of temples found in the area reached three, and it is already possible to call the reserve a historical and cultural complex. There was a beautiful mosaic-covered surface in front of the Yubza temple, which suggested that in the Urartian period it was customary to conduct ceremonies in front of the temples. The heads of excavation, Stefan Deschamps and Mikhail Badalian, with journalists, made a brief study visit to the excavation site. They talked about new data revealed as a result of excavations and their historical significance. Then, for the first time, they presented 3D images obtained using new technologies in the museum building. These excavations are important not only for the history and archaeology of Armenia, but also for studying the archaeology of the ancient Near East. Excavations proved that what we knew about Erebuni so far should be overestimated, Badalian mentioned. The 51 kilometers long Menua irrigation canal in Van is one of the architectural wonders of Western Armenia and the whole world. The Menua canal is considered to be one of the first examples of water constructions. Another interesting feature of the canal is that there are a total of 50 cuneiform inscriptions on the protective walls of the canal. There have never been so many inscriptions on any building in the area so far. The historic canal built 3,000 years ago still partially meets the irrigation needs of some provinces of Western Armenia. The civilization of the Kingdom of Van is known worldwide. Edremit is one of the centers where important buildings have been actively developed and constructed. The most important of these is the Menua Canal. Renovation works of the dome and belfry of the Armenian Apostolic Holy Mother of God Church has begun in Aleppo, Gandasar reports. During the war years, the partially damaged church will receive thousands of people in good condition in the coming days. Now let us represent to your attention a song by Gohar Havanisyan.
Yeah.
You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.